If you're cis and you won't date trans folks,
wow,
you're a transphobe. Now, if that made you mad, maybe it's your prejudices that you need to probe.
Gosh, that's right.